using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive. Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive. Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. And again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead. Take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. That shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Thank you.
we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm fucked. Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up.